making pots now is a passion and it flows through your blood. And for 20 years I chose not to pot, and I have only just come back to it. I should be able to say that I've been potting for 40 years, but in actual fact, this production is brand new, and brand new since I've lived in Tasmania. I'm a stoneware potter, so that means that the clay has a temperature level of up to 1280-1300 degrees. I fire in a gas fibre kiln, which is a delightful, quite large one, so I'm able to make either large pots or quite a few pots. I really like to play with many different patterns and colours in glazing. I'm a thrower. My skills are in throwing, and I am very interested in making vessels, and my training has been skill-based in that way. My inspiration originally came from my school, when I was at school, and I had a very supportive and different kind of art teacher. That enabled me to go through and do scholarships, and I became an art teacher. The Tasmanian connection now is very important to me because it's given me a new beginning. And so to have actually made the decision to move down has been the best thing that I have done in many, many years. And I wished I'd made that decision a lot earlier. I love living in Sydney, and I love living in Tasmania, and I love saying I'm Tasmanian.